And the reason why I decided to do this one is because I really want to just make a full image. So let's go ahead and get started. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, so we have finished this figure, number 10. And what I like about it, I liked the composition, if that's the word. The model is very beautiful. I think my shading was very well done, and my proportions were a little bit better. Now, granted, what I don't like right here, if you look at the chin going down, there was like this weird part. I think I made the torso just a little too wide, but as far as the rest of it goes, I think I did well. I'm happy I adjusted the arms. Originally, I had it way up here, but then once I like looked at the reference and looked at it again, it looks a lot better. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with this one. I think I might go like this from now on. That way I have the space to be as maneuverable as I can. Granted, this is nice. I don't mind doing it like this, but just for now, until I get a little bit more confident in my overall proportions being smaller, I feel like the full page is where it would be at. That being said, my name is Agent Double Sonic. Thank you for coming to Foundations Episode 2. And yeah, I'm gonna try to get this one out as soon as I can. But yeah, peace, love, and hot sauce. And as always, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and all that good jazz. The behind the scenes channel is just a lot of extra clips, bloopers, and stuff like that that don't necessarily make the main channel videos, as well as just like unboxing different equipment that I get or just things that I think would be pretty cool to just share. So for example, just learn the foundations and going from there, because you know what? It's just as easy as taking that time. 30 minutes to work on this is all it took. This video is probably a little bit longer than 30 minutes, but yeah, that's where we're at. Till next time. Maybe we'll do some hands and arms and feet and legs and stuff like that. Who knows? But until next time, thanks for watching.